Welcome to DJ Battle TV. Now this is our second show, and the first one went pretty well, I think. We had Cuba, went to Denmark, checked a few things out in Autophone. That's quite nice. But this is edition number two. And tonight, we're going to be seeing the very best DJs in the whole of the Nordic region. And they're all coming to Gothenburg to compete for the title of Nordic Master 2005. Pretty interesting. And also, before I forget, we have Rafik and Tigerstyle. They're going to be right here in the studio today, and we're going to be talking a little bit with them. And also, we're going to try and convince them to do a bit of freestyling right here on our very own turntables in the studio. So as usual, there's plenty to look forward to today on DJ Battle TV. This is number two, so you stay where you are.
Goes by the name of Nasty Cuts. Get upstairs, my man.
Cause your girl love me and she hates you.
second place. Right, I want to hear some quiet out there. In second place tonight, voted for by the judges tonight, from Sweden, Kid Sid.
I will not lose.
Now, for my next number, I'd like to return to the classics, perhaps the most famous classic in all the world of music.
scene. So now we come to the winner of tonight's proceedings. This man comes from Denmark and goes by the name of Turkmansoul.
Y'all, I don't feel nobody. Got more skill in my finger than y'all got in your whole body. Finger than y'all got in your whole body. Finger than y'all got in your whole body.
Y'all niggas know I am the nicest ever.
Right now, I've got a couple of special guests in the studio. Some guys that have just come over from other parts of Europe, should we say, to say hi, and maybe to judge a little bit in Nordic Masters later on tonight. So let me welcome DJ Tigerstyle from the UK.
Hello.
DJ Rafik, Germany.
Bonjour.
So guys, you're here in Sweden. What do you think about Sweden, first of all?
Nice record shops.
Yeah.
Oh, did you find something nice in the shops then, yeah?
Kind of. Some classics. Some old classics.
Because that's not the answer I normally get when I say that, yeah. Normally I get, oh, the girls are great over here. Yeah?
We haven't had a chance yet.
You haven't had a chance?
No, we just got here.
Don't worry, tonight you're going to see some nice stuff in the Nordic Mars, I guarantee.
Oh, good.
Alright, we'll cut that, yeah? Because I don't want my girlfriend to see that. So, I mean, I could list what you guys have won, yeah? And, like, it's just too numerous, yeah? Because, like, 2003, 2004, you guys have been very busy, yeah? I mean, I could start with you then, Tigerstyle. You know, what have you won over the last year or two?
Well, 2003 was, like, my main kind of winning streak. I did the Battle for Supremacy UK and the World. Won those. I did the All-Star Beatdown Europe and All-Star Beatdown World. And the ITF Advancement UK and World.
There you go. Okay, Rafik, can you match that, yeah?
Yeah, I'll try. Yeah, for me, last year wasn't the main year, actually. And it was, I defended my German scratching title at ITF and took it to the European finals and won that as well, and the Worlds afterwards. And at the Worlds, I won the team category with the Lloyds of Fitness crew and the advancement category as well. And in DMC, I placed second after I emerged.
Second in the world, yeah?
Yeah.
Make some motherfucking noise!
You motherfuckers. The fuck. The fuckers.
That's right. See, we've got quality in the studio today, as you can see. Now, how do you guys hook up in the first place anyway? You know, how do you two come together?
How did it start, actually? I don't know. We met on a battle somewhere. I don't know which one it was. Actually, I think European All-Star Beatdown.
Yeah, All-Star Beatdown Europe. That's the first time we kind of met.
Okay.
And then just we battled each other in the first round of the World Final, which was an incredible battle as well. And then we just kind of followed each other all the way through the battle scene. And, battled him in ITF as well, and we just kind of got to be friends and stuff, and just thought, I don't know, and then we just got really pissed one day at some club in Düsseldorf.
And yeah, I remember, like, we were planning to do some stuff forever, like maybe 3-4 months, and in the end we hooked up with Fel from France, from the CJC team, and
he's a guy from France, yeah?
Yeah, and then it started to get more and more organized, and finally we had a couple of dates to meet, and that's where it all started.
Because you've got another crew as well, haven't you?
Yeah, I got the Lords of Fitness crew from Germany.
So how's things going with them?
I think it's fine. Actually, it's not too much turntablism stuff going on anymore. We might defend the ITF title, but everybody's just doing his thing because we're like spread all over Germany. And, I don't know, J-Bounce is doing stuff with a guy called J-Love. He's like a German soul singer. And Kip Fresh is doing a lot of club gigs. And Rascagnato is drum and bass DJ and producer and all that. And it's hard to get together, but whenever we get together, we just take like 1 or 2 weeks and do nothing else but doing routines and stuff.
Okay. So I read somewhere, I'm not sure if this is true, but I read somewhere that you've got something coming out soon, some production maybe coming out soon, or mixtapes or...
Yeah. Yeah, I've got a battle break ready.
Right.
Finally. It was supposed to be released like last year, this time last year, but I just kept putting it off. But that's coming out this year. It's called Zero.
Okay.
And
When this year? Have you got a date on that?
No, I've got a date, but maybe sometime after the summer. And I've got a mix CD coming out as well. Also, I'm working on an EP.
Okay.
And DjTigerstyle.com is under construction at the moment. It's just a construction page at the moment, so check it out.
Right.
And yeah, that will be launched sometime during the summer.
Okay. Can we expect anything from you as well coming out soon?
Yeah, actually my battle break has just been released on a German label called Beats aus der Bude.
Okay.
It's the same label where the first Lords of Fitness break came out as well. Okay. It's called Sucker Punchin'. And I'm also working on a new tape. I got one called Offensive Digits.
Okay.
And I'm also working on an EP for ages, but I don't know when it's going to be finished.
All right.
And I got this group, like a jazz group called Cosmic Delivery, okay. Former Turntable Jazz, and we are also working on some stuff for a while now, but that's a little more advanced at the moment, more stuff finished.
All right then, okay, we got the Nordic Masters happening tonight. here in Gothenburg, yeah? You guys are going to be judging that, yeah? Is that correct, yeah? Now, you know, we've got some big DJs from the Scandinavia region, yeah? Are you aware of any of these guys here that we'll be competing tonight? You know? Does anybody speak to mind that you might have known, met before, or seen competing, or anyone else?
Yeah, I mean, last year at the DMC, I saw Sid. And okay. I saw Turkmen Soldier, so okay. I'm definitely expecting something from them. Okay. But I'm quite sure that there's more people that have good stuff, because like Scandinavia has always been the spot on the map for turntablism as well. Right. So I'm really expecting some good stuff tonight.
It's nice to know. Just before you go, I'm going to ask you some boring sort of like everyday questions that everybody asks you. Yeah. Now, when you guys have been out on the road, yeah, could you get to go and see some like amazing places, yeah, through DJing, yeah. Now, what would you say at this point is the best place you've ever been to play music, and the best response you might have got from a crowd or anywhere else? Where would you put that down? I'll start with you, then Tigerstyle.
I've got a few.
Yeah.
There was Hip Hop Kemp Festival in Czech Republic.
Right.
That was amazing. That was like about 10,000 people there. Wow. In this big outdoor festival.
Yeah.
And there was Japan, Tokyo. That was one of the most amazing places I've ever been.
You've got some good DJs coming out of Japan as well.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, definitely. Definitely. They're really, really sick.
Japan, see? It's not a bad job, see? Work hard at your techniques and stuff, and you might get to Japan free of charge and get money. And we'll take with you then, Rafik, as well.
My favorite gig I ever had actually was in Fabric London, because everybody's just completely going crazy there. I mean, there's a reason to it that's not too good actually, but I don't care what people do to themselves, so as long as they have a good time, yeah, it's good for me.
It's very loud jumping in Fabric, around. Yeah. So you put London as number one then, yeah?
Yeah.
That's it, man.
And another good thing was the Splash Festival in Germany.
Okay.
Like a big ass hip hop festival in a lake.
Right.
At a lake.
Well, thanks guys for coming down, and yeah, I hope you enjoy the show tonight, the Nordic Masters tonight, and feel free to come and visit me in my living room whenever you guys please, yeah?
I'm going to give you a lesson in art.
Yo!